Dear students, in the last class we have discussed about barrier method of contraceptive and intrauterine devices. In this video, let us discuss about the remaining three methods of contraceptives, such as hormonal methods or pills method or oral contraceptives, injections and implants, and surgical or sterilization method or permanent methods of contraceptive. First, let us discuss about hormonal methods or pills method or oral contraceptives. This method involves the intake of hormonal preparations. Hormonal methods involves the intake of hormonal preparations of either progestogens or progestogen estrogen combinations in the form of pills. Here, the hormonal tablets are taken orally in the form of pills, which prevents the ovulation and implantation. Ovulation is nothing but the process of release of egg from the matured graafian follicle. Implantation is nothing but the process of attachment of blastocyst to the innermost wall layer or endometrium of uterus. Both ovulation and implantation is prevented by the hormones which are present in the tablets or in the pills. There are two types or two pills methods, such as combination or progestogen estrogen method, and second one is sequential method. Combination or progestogen estrogen method and sequential method are two oral contraceptive methods. Combination or progestogen estrogen method includes the intake of pill containing a combination of synthetic estrogen progestogen which prevents ovulation. In this method, the pills containing the combination of two hormones such as progestogen and estrogen are taken orally. Combination of progestogen and estrogen hormones prevents ovulation in females. If egg is not released in females, then there will be no fertilization, in turn no conception. Sequential method. It includes two types of pills. In this method, two types of pills are taken every month. Two types of pills are taken per month. For the first 16 days, one type of pill containing synthetic estrogen are taken daily to prevent ovulation. Sequential method includes the intake of two different types of pills for the first 16 days. First type of pill containing synthetic estrogen are taken orally to prevent the ovulation. Then the next 5 days, second type of pills containing a mixture of estrogen progestogen is taken. For first 16 days one type of pills, then next 5 days second type of pills containing the combination of estrogen and progestogen is taken. After 3 to 5 days of last pill, menstrual flow or bleeding begins. After 3 to 5 days of last pill, the menstrual flow or bleeding occurs. These hormonal pills or tablets prevents the ovulation and implantation mainly by inhibiting the secretion of follicle stimulating hormone FSH and luteinizing hormone LH from the pituitary gland. These hormonal tablets or pills prevent ovulation and implantation by inhibiting the secretion of FSH and LH from the pituitary gland. Saheli is an oral contraceptive for females containing a non-steroidal preparation, which was developed by the scientist at Central Drug Research Institute, CDRI, in Lucknow. Saheli is an oral contraceptive developed by the scientist at Central Drug Research Institute or CDRI in Lucknow. Pills have high contraceptive value and few side effects. Next one is injections and implants. Progesterogens or progesterogen-estrogen combinations can also be used by females as injections or implants under the skin. Progesterogen or progesterogen-estrogen hormones combination can also be used in the form of injections or in the form of implants under the skin. And the mode of action of this injections and implants is also similar to that of the pills. But the effect of injections and implants are longer than pills. Their effects are longer than pills. And injection and implant is also a type of hormonal contraception where progesterogen or estrogen and progesterogen hormone is released continuously into the woman's bloodstream. Implanoni is a hormonal implant. Implanoni is one of the hormonal implant which is placed at the inner side of the upper arm. Implanoni prevents ovulation and also it makes the mucus of the mucus which is present in the surface of the cervix thick. It makes the surface of the cervix thick. That prevents the passage of sperm through the cervix, thereby it prevents the fertilization and conception. The last method of contraceptive is surgical method or sterilization method, or it is also called as permanent methods of contraceptive. Surgical or sterilization method are the terminal and permanent methods of contraception which prevents the transport of gametes, thereby prevents the conception. The surgical or sterilization method block this transport of gametes, either sperm or egg or ovum, thereby it prevents the fertilization and conception. There are two surgical methods such as vasectomy and tubectomy. Vasectomy is a surgical or sterilization methods for males. Vasectomy is for males. Or it is a method of male sterilization. In males, a small part of the vas deferens, accessory sex organ or secondary sex organ, vas deferens, a small part of the vas deferens is removed and both the cut ends are tied up. Both the cut ends are tied up through a small incision on the scrotum. A small cut is made in the scrotum, then and vas deferens is exposed. After that, a part of the vas deferens is removed. Then both the cut ends are tied to prevent rejoining. Vasectomy prevents the transport of sperms, but the production of sperm continuously takes place in the testes. Vasectomy will not affect on the production of sperms in the testes, but it prevents the transport of sperms into the penis. The produced sperms are destroyed in the testes itself by natural phagocytosis. It is effective and it is reversible. Next sterilization method is tubectomy. Tubectomy is the sterilization method for females. It involves the opening of the body wall and cutting a short portion out of each fallopian tube. Fallopian tube is one of the secondary sex organ present in the female reproductive system. A small portion or part of the fallopian tube is removed and both the cut ends are tied to prevent the rejoining. This vasectomy prevents the passage of ovum or egg into the uterus. This is about hormonal methods, injections and implants, and about surgical or sterilization or permanent methods of contraception. Thank you.